When you do your true bearing, you use the compass rose. At the top is north, which is also equivalent to 0 degrees. On your right-hand side, you have east, which is 90, south is 180, and west is 270. You can then cut north and east in half, which makes northeast. Each half is 45 degrees. As you work all the way around the compass rose, for each half of your rotation, you will...